What's going on, guys? Jsolid here. A little bit of Ark streaming. So I last streamed. You know, it's been kind of a hectic month overall. But I finally got my hands on this beautiful Scorched map. So I figured a better time to give it a chance than now. So without further ado, let's get started. Let's see here. Should transfer settings that I have originally from my gameplay. So we'll see how it works out. Hopefully, it's all good. Alright, so as it is customary, I wish they finally added the option to save your character presets, like the computer does. That would be a very useful thing to have in this area. Let's see if we could get this the right way. As if there's a wrong way to do it, right? I've been watching a little bit of, YouTubers and whatnot doing the Scorched Earth map, but I haven't really seen much of it other than, you know, like, big highlights that everyone goes after, so I'm really excited to be here tonight checking this out. That should be good enough. So we'll see here. 4, 3. Sorry. So these are easies, but I can't actually see where it's actually going to spawn me. So we're not going to go to the hard ones, obviously. So 1, 3 is easy, and then 3 and 4 is easy for the Midlands, and this one is south. So 2 south is medium. 4 south? Yeah, so it's medium also. Alright, you know what? Screw it. Let's just go with the Midlands. Almost forgot to change the name. Alright, here we go. And I apologize, it keeps telling me that I'm lagging. I hope it's not too bad. I've been having overall performance issues with my internet altogether. So we'll see. We'll see how it goes. This is pretty cool. I like the music, man. The music's up. Music. Alright, we are. Do we have... We got a map. Okay. So as the location said, we are in the middle, close to the middle of the map, I'm assuming. I'm going to take a wild guess and go and start just like usual. Gathering the very basics and whatnot. It literally just... I haven't played around with it at all. Other than what I've seen on... and even that, like, I haven't... I've been trying not to watch as much as possible. And spoil for myself, you know? The new stuff of Ark. quite a while. Well, not necessarily the Scorched Earth map, but, you know, the garbage. However, I was a bit disappointed by the, what I'm looking for. But, for that update, the Primitive Plus, as good as I expected it to be. I really thought it was going to be a lot better. So I'm kind of sad about that. I'm a huge fan of Ark. Oh, cool. I have to learn all my... Sweet. I started off with my stuff already because I have... Uh-oh. Oh, wow. It's already... Jeez, that's going by fast. Crap. All right, we need to... We need to go in here. Before I get... We're missing flint. What the hell? I didn't even notice that I was grabbing that. So we got sand. Used to craft clay rocks. Alright. Right on. So the usual. With some weights. The very basic tools. Maybe some armor. And of course I'm starting to get invites to parties. You know, I've been waiting for people all freaking day. And then as soon as I start streaming, that's when I start getting invited. Never fails, man. Never fails. No weapons. No, we need to make... Can we make flint out of this? Hopefully we can. Nice. Oh, cool. Sand also. Now we get three resources. Sand, flint. I wonder if you get metal out of it. Used to before. Let's finish up this tree. Oh. My dice are really quick. Alright. Settings should be still the same as the last server I was running. My last stream. I can't remember everything offhand. Gathering is to the max, I believe. Taming experience. XP multiplier is times 6. Mostly because I do play alone a lot, so getting those resources by myself tends to be a little bit tedious. And, you know, you don't get to do much if you just spend the majority of the stream. Or, you know, if I'm recording... For YouTube. Usually what I've been doing is whatever I do on stream gets posted straight to YouTube. So you know, I don't usually edit it much, if any. Gathering, you know, video, because anyway, speaking of gathering too much, let's do that and that. Some armor? I hope so. Alright. So yeah, the first few levels are gonna go by quick as hell. Oh, sure. Like, I'm gonna reach level... whatever, 10 or so, really fast. But then... a lot. What the hell is that? Oh, silk? Well, this is a new one. Nice. And then we got a little hat. Skin that we could put on now. This is the new one. It's a safari hat. Let's see. How does it look like? Ha! That's... I hear... something nearby. Oh, it's an Anki. Scared me. What are you? Level 8. Hmm. I wasn't paying attention when I launched the game, but I'm not sure if I actually did set up. What's the word I'm looking for? I'm not sure if I did set up. Difficulty to a higher setting. Alright. And a blue drop. obviously I can't open. But if we go in this direction, we'll be able to spawn useful. Yeah, I see. Oh, there's a dinosaur. Listro. Oh, there's listros in here too. One thing I noticed, not all the dinosaurs from the center, the regular island, are, which is kind of weird, but kind of cool at the same time, because I got also like that big thing right there that I can't pronounce his name. Crap. All right, let me level up real fast. All right. Should probably hurry up and start learning the basic necessities just so I can make some kind of something. I wonder how far I am. Obelisk. That's another one over there. Hey, Wizkid. What's going on, my man? Welcome to the stream. I seem to be having a little bit of lag issues. Too much over on your end. What you doing, man? How you been up? I'm almost tempted to make it over there. Oh crap. For a second. Can I make it across that? Oh man. I hope those things are not. You know what? No. Any closer. This is it. Oh! Oh! I made it. I'm happy. All right, let's up to the obelisk and see what's down there. I thought it was a boa over there. Damn it! I thought I seen the way down. All right, here, let's go check it out. This new guy's here. What are these things called? These are called Morella tops or whatever. Uh-oh, what is the little red marking mean? Oh shit, I'm dehydrated. Oh, what, water out of this? Water, like yesterday. Wait, but there's a map. Come on, map, load. Oh, I hope those little blue are water, because we're in trouble if it isn't. Oh crap, I heard something. I need to go. What is this? A what? Oh, it's like a little water thingy. Can I drink out of here? No. Oh, sweet. Oh, right on. I'm actually getting a message on my actual game, but I don't know how badly it's going to affect on your it does it to me all the time. It'll just lag and then it'll fix itself. I have no idea. Oh, shit. We're gonna die. First death. No. Yeah, that's it. It's over. Yeah, fuck. I knew it. Alright, let's see here. Let me see. I'm gonna mess around with some settings here on the computer real fast. See if I can, as far as I know, I don't have anything running in the background, but then I always forget before I respawn again. Let's exit this. Hopefully. I can't lower my broadcast quality in the middle of a broadcast. Sorry, hang on, give me one second. Alright, I just needed to make sure that I didn't have like a billion other devices running on my network. Okay, so let's try this again, shall we? Well, the message went away, saying that I'm not lagging anymore. So we'll see. Then again, you are watching it on a phone, so I don't know. I know Lewis always has issues when he watches it on the phone. But the lag error, it's no longer there, so hopefully it actually fixed itself. Alright, so I guess we're going to try a different spot. South. Alright, cool. Right on. Oh, there, I just got the lagging message again. Gosh, darn it. Wait, what the f... Did it just really spawn me in the same location? Well, it's kind of a good thing in a bath. On the plus side... Oh, what the hell is that? It's like a moth thing. What are you? Are you aggressive? We'll find out soon enough. No, you seem okay. Lemetria? It did a farty sound. I don't know if it's got indigestion or something. What's that? Oh, they... Yeah, it's been a moth. I know, right? It did look like that. Oh, crap. I think I just saw another bad thing. The other side of this rock. Come on, get on there. Oh, I hear it. Whatever it is, I hear it. What? I hear something like around me somewhere. I can't tell where it's coming from. Oh shit, that's a third bird. That's not good. Oh no, that's the same. No, 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 no. I'm gonna die again. Come here, Percomptodon. I need your help. No. I'm gonna die. Oh my god. My dead body should be around here somewhere. Oh, that's what it was. It was beetles. Okay, that's... No! Come on, can I climb? Yes. Oh, shit, but... Oh, no, come on, bugs. You just killed me. Well, R.I.P., baby. It's game over. Come on, where's the baggie? Where's the baggie? Where's the baggie? Shit. Oh, there it is. Oh, no, it's back. Ah, it found me. Percomptodon, save me! No! Yes, I need your help! I'm dead, yeah. Alright, so... This is definitely not the... traditional way that I normally would start Ark. Oh, what the heck? Really? Spawn me right into that. Nice. That is just freaking awesome. See? What the heck? I thought I picked... So I picked the Midlands originally. I wonder if the first time it doesn't give you an actual option. Midlands 4. No. No. What? That was kind of the direction I was going, so I suppose... You know what? I'm doing it. Midlands 4. Fuck it. We'll see what happens. Alright, so the enemies. What? It spawned me in the same location. How is it spawns like the same? Really, just on the other side of the mountain. Like I died right down the hill from here. Alright, forget it. Oh no. Are you evil or are you friendly? Asbinator. Asbinator. I can't even remember what it sounded like anymore. Ever watch that? Freaking awesome. Well, it was a CGI thingy. Ah, crap. Map. And how unforgiven Ark can be. Help me. Anki, I need you to protect me. Come on, bugs. Come on, bugs. Try to hit me and hit Danky instead. Alright, good. Oh, no, I didn't hit him? Come on, Anki. Dude, they totally hit you. Why aren't you attacking back? Why aren't you attacking back? Why are you not attacking? You're supposed to own these bastards. Fools. Yeah. Damn it. We're off to a rough start, man. What is killing my internet? I really don't understand. The other thing I don't understand is why it keeps spawning this. Like, see, I keep dying in the same location, even though I'm technically spawning in different locations. So that makes no sense. Oh, awesome. It's super heat. Freaking A. Alright, I'm not... Oh, dude, it's... No Man's Sky was... So far, what I've seen, I'm not too... what's the word I'm looking for? I wasn't too pleased with what I've seen. The cool thing about this game is, like you said, there's dinosaurs. And not only is there dinosaurs, but you could actually tame them and use them as your actual tools and weapons and whatnot. So, you know, you can't beat it. Steam. It's on Steam, man. This is where we started playing. Lewis. We started playing it on the Steam. Been giving me a lot of problems lately, so... For more than, like... Or to a half hour or so. Alright, I'm gonna make a bed. Well, I'm gonna try to. Nope, I'm not gonna try. Alright, come on. I need to get my shit together, man. Let's see here. Run one weapons. Melee. Oh, what the hell is this? Oh, a tree sap. Cool. Alright. Gonna move too far from here. I'm just gonna kind of stick around in this little area. Seems safe enough until yeah, I know, right? You missed the character creation process. You would have seen the whole okay, that's good to know. Can you get sap even when you use a hatchet? Nope. Alright, get sap. Alright, cool. It's definitely good information so far. One, can we do four? Fine, four it is. Oh, so you do have it. Oh, that's cool. Oh, dude. We gotta get on that one of these days, man. The next time you have a free, like a free hour or two or five, let me know. Get Lewis to get on it, and we'll do some Ark. I can't get on her. I like one of my name is oh cool. There's Parasaurs. Nice. One of my favorite parts of this game is like the beginning. in on this game, it's like so much fun. Because once you get to like levels and all that. Yeah, he probably is, but I'm sure if I could con him into switching over. I could guarantee you. Come on, come on. Oh no no. Oh, die, you bastard. Damn it, I missed with that. Oh, did I get him? No, he's not dead. Oh, no, 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 no. Don't run. I need your hide. It. Oh, sweet. You're stuck again. Nice. But yeah, what was I saying? Ark again, dude. Like, the only reason why he doesn't play it right now is because he has nobody. And, he enjoys this game thoroughly. And, you know, my computer started acting up so we couldn't play together anymore. Did the other one disappear? Alright, so out of the four, I only got... But, just sitting down and talking to him for a little while. I'm sure we could get him. Dude, I need to find some kind of... Three more. Okay. Bed. I'm gonna make storage. No, I can't learn the storage, of course. What else? What else? What else? Dude, I'm on. But before that happens, we're gonna make a. Can I make a thing? This game is a lot of fun, dude. So many people hooked into it. People that, you know, that, especially here on Xbox now for Xbox. Getting okay. I thought I was getting rocks out of this cactus. I was like, are you serious? Ah, this is what, interesting. That's funny. Can we make beds? Oh no. Fiverr, okay, good, good, good. Fiverr's okay. Hide. Then I'm screwed. I mean, set it down, not make it. Because I'm gonna die any second. Come on. As long as I have a bed, I'll have a respawn. That's why I'm focusing on trying to get... Oh my god, stop lagging, you stupid game. Come on, come on. God, I'm gonna die before I can make it, I think. I need to drop... drop that. That's... Oh, where is it? I know my leg is broken. I don't care. Alright, now I can die in peace. Now if I die, I'll respawn and my body will be like somewhere nearby me. This game is, well, not the game, but the it's kicking my ass. Half hour. It really is a tough map, dude. I'm enjoying it, though. I'm gonna wait for my death, because it's coming. It's imminent. 4 health, 20 health. The heat is apparently what's killing me. That's... I'm not even gonna bother doing it, actually. I might be able to make a... I can't even make a storage box. Did I not learn it? Oh, that's why. Structures, wood, storage, and we'll make a box. Just because I can. Am I gonna make it before I die? Yeah, hey, I made it before I died. Alright, cool. I'm dying already. It'd be fun. Oh. What is this? Is this what I think it is? Am I getting water back? Normally, when you eat berries, you automatically get thirst back. But it's not the it's the heat that's... I'm not thirsty or anything. Yeah, the heat is my ass. That's interesting. It really sucks because there's nothing to fight the freaking heat with right now. I really don't have any. I might as well do this shit in the meantime. Let's see. I won't mess around with it anymore. I'll just wait for it. The inevitable. It's about to happen. And like 3, 2, 1. No, I was off. Alright, come on, just die. There you go. Oh my god. It's coming. Alright, I died. Alright, so here, now I have a bed, so I could just respawn in my bed. And we already know that that little is somewhat safe. Minus the heat world, obviously. Alright, we'll drop that. Notice that I can... Alright, I can't take these. Can I not drop them? No, apparently not. Ooh, excuse me. Wasn't very ladylike. Alright, so quickly, I need to figure out a way to prevent the heat. God, look at that, going down fast. Alright, I suppose I can make this, but I don't know where I could get water from. I need to find that. Oh, this makes me thirsty, so I don't want to make, or eat those, I mean. Cloth, that, like that, and fudge. Alright, it's just fiber I'm out of. That's fine. Fiber is okay. Hide. It's... Oh, so it might be something to do with your phone then, bud. Are you guys streaming off of, like... What's the word I'm looking for? Off of Wi-Fi. Streaming out of, your regular data. It's surround sound. Nice. There we go. Yeah, for, there you go. So, yeah. Data usually tends to be faster for some reason. I wish I could figure out why I'm lagging. And... We wouldn't have this problem right now. Right. I need the gloves, the shirts, and I'm out of fucking fiber. Gosh. Hey, you still need to... I don't think I have you on Steam yet. Don't forget to do that. Send me around your computer. You know the handle. The handle, the gamer tag, the screen name, whatever the fuck you call it. I don't know what you kill in it nowadays. Cool. Yeah, this is gonna kill me, I think. I think I'm gonna die again. This garbage. Actually, I'm gonna grab this. This structure is cooking. We'll make one of these. Quick, like, little hut camp type of deal. See if that helps me survive. Because, man, this heat is really kicking my ass. Alright. Oh, shit, I need to get that shit. Structures. No, 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 no. Nope. Where's I go? Alright, so... Can I... If I can. Awesome. That box is in a bad spot now. What am I missing? Damn it. Alright, bro. I got another night, so I'll be streaming for a little while today. Oh, give me some of this meat. Maybe I should start working on... How the hell do I just build over that? Don't question it, just let it go. One of these, and one of these. Come on, come on, come on. Meant to do, but actually, yeah, I could just drop. What about oh, that bed's gonna be in the way. Streets. I could live with that. That's the good right now. Try not to die one more time before this. The end of the day. Oh, please just tell us. Ah, yes! Except pumping fortitude. Oh man, that was scary. I thought I was gonna die again. I'll pull it one more time. Let's get... Oh, yeah. Oh, what is this? Portable tents where you can take cover in hostile environments. Interesting. Alright, hang on a second, guys. For a party in the Xbox. So give me 2 seconds. Not sure if this is going to stop the stream temporarily. Hello? Hello? There you are. Been waiting for you all day, and then streaming, you decided to like spam the shit out of me with fucking invites.
I
sent
you 2 invites,
fucker. Yeah. I see, like.
I've been working on my truck.
What's going on? It's going. Trying to stay alive on this fucking desert, miserable land. Yeah. I'll be streaming this. I figured you would have been ready by the time we started. No, don't do this. That's why my sh** is so fucking slow. I don't know, man. I don't like bugging people when they're not on Xbox Live. I know. I know you don't give a shit. what's it called? Marky, you're your ass right now, I think. Well, I like it when it's in your ass, yeah. But then I can't hear you. Aww, this should not say. What a mini head. Did she only say blueberry fucking muffins again? Right. That's a sad. Hopping on the server or no? No, it's just mine. My Scorched Earth world. Oh, you don't have to. It literally just started. Well, about a half hour ago. Why is that? How the hell do I get this stupid symbol on the bottom left screen? Like, I don't know, like, fucking overheating or something? A white.
Okay.
Like I just, and I'm finally getting my health back up. Source of water for the life of me, so I died of dehydration like
okay.
2 times. Well, I'm gonna have to wait until it gets to nighttime or something, cause right now this shit'll kill me if I. Yep. I gotta wait for back up to par anyways before. Alright, hey, welcome back. You didn't miss much, man. I haven't died. I guess that's a bonus already. Cool. Yeah, next time I'm on Steam, I'll definitely accept that friend request for sure. Oh, damn it, it's getting... I'm streaming, remember? So there's a chat going on the stream. Yeah, I don't know. No, it's just replying to the streamer, the streaming chat. Oh, I think my game just froze. Oh, there we go. It scared me for a second. Yeah, I'm crazy talking to myself. Yeah, well, I do that anyways. That's besides the point. They already know that. See? Ah, oh, this sucks. Alright, so my thirst did go up a little bit with the berries. Okay, right on. Oh my god, but it's not much at all. Dude, this Scorched Earth map, it's rough. It's kicking my ass. Like, I've died in the last 30 minutes or so that I've been playing. I've died 5 times already. Maybe. I'm on the brink of death, I think, again. Like, I can't get out of my hut. Get out here, man. As soon as I step... Weird looking... Consume hydrates your body. Okay, so... It really does hydrate my body. Save... Throwing this case away. Throw that away. Quickly get back in the hut. I ended up picking up yeah. So I told I messaged Sean, I'm like, we should get to this is on the Xbox One, so I'm using the controller. Welcome back, Sean. Alright. Uh-huh. Okay. Well, on the break this year, 2.5 hours, you get 1 fucking minute. Oh? Was it just like, welded shut? Wow. Back to Sap. Sorry, I'm going to stop you real quick because you play more than I have. And it's my body, but I'm eating it and nothing's happening as far as hydration. Yeah. You should spawn inside the little hut that I build. Like, this is keeping me from getting any warmer than... Uh-huh. Oh, okay, there's a special armor for this? Ah. Can you see the hut? I just opened the door. Oh shit, that's right. Yeah, that's right. Alright, in the meantime, I'm gonna make a try. It's all good.
But yeah, there's a skull.
Okay. No, not yet. The heat is kicking my ass. Storm shit. So the helmet does what? That's cool. Much Pokemon Go since the last time we played together, really. I'm still like level 21, close to 22. Haven't caught anything new. I got a Kabuto and something else. Either, maybe? I can't remember. But other than that, I haven't really been doing much Pokemon Go. Alright, I can't stay in that hut anymore. I need to do something. Alright. What level can you learn that Sandstorm and gear, do you know?
I think it was like...
I don't even see it. That's Tide. There it is. Oh shit, 25, yeah. Yeah, I saw that.
When a sandstorm comes and stuff, a little picture, there's a goggle. Well, a sandstorm comes, and generally, what I say, like, it doesn't eat at your
health. Oh, wow.
But the goggles, they help protect your eyes and stuff.
Oh, okay, that's pretty cool. Next to the fireball, there's another icon. Like, it looks like the sun behind them. Like I'm overheating or something.
Okay, can you sit for a second? Because I don't have that. Only thing I got is, like,
a
little fireball.
Yeah, it's at some point. It seems that my guy is cool enough now. Because it was completely white. Oh crap, now it's it just said get underground. Did you get that? Canceling. Oh man, my fucking health is going down. I think the red obelisk here. Oh my god, I can't even see shit.
Oh my god, there's a drop there. The red obelisk to the right. I think that's a green one there.
Wait, is my health actually dropping? Yeah, it is. Yeah, like the.
Well, there's a red
outro, right? All right. How long did the storms just?
The sandstorm.
You know,
my real time game time.
Real time, game time, whatever. Good. Take care, bro. Oh, God. We can't. Not with this heat. Can I make another bed? No, I can't. What am I missing? Okay, I should have wooden thatch. Come on, I think I could craft this. Hold on, let me just make a second. Because we both die. would have to on, and if you, die first and respawn. Oh yeah, it really wouldn't matter. I got the items for a second bed, so. I just got it up to 4 right now. I don't think fortitude is gonna help with the heat wave though. Actually, you know what? Shit. You won't be able to run too far. I'm at like 20 health. Damn it. And then my internet is actually. Me that my browser is lagging, or not my browser, my stream. Four different spawn points, and all 4 times I spawned in the same location. We both died at the same time. That's funny. So hang on. Let me just respawn here, so like the little bit of shit that we have. Alright, feel free to spawn again. See, like right now, did I just respawn? I don't have the icon yet. The one that I sent you on a picture. I do have the 2 flame. And when I had that icon, my screen, it had like this weird ass, and like God rays place. Uh-huh. There's Sabertooth, Dire. The last time I spawned in those 2 locations. That's what killed me the first couple of times. I found a water vein, it said. Earlier, and it's like right by the red obelisk. Where's the red obelisk? Is that this one right here? Oh wait, we're way too far.
No, that's the green one. Yeah, the red obelisk is the one that we were looking at. Like, so we tried going in real, I would have been
in the green one. Oh, there, it just went away. It went away. The fire thingy. So the firestorm is gone. Sweet. Let's try to make you some gear real quick. Also, I got the Scorched Earth. God damn it, stop picking up rocks. I'll start crafting some gear real quick. I need help. Did it keep?
Are you dehydrated?
Yeah.
Okay. I've never seen it before, but the way it looks, because that's like there's a weird emblem, so you start to dehydrate.
Yeah, it seemed like sun. I started getting that little icon. And then after a while, it turned. I think it was like after like 10 minutes of me being in the sun. So it's like a heat stroke type of shit, I guess. Like. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'm right next to you. I just put the gear that I crafted for you. So I just used most of it for the bed. But I put the armor on you. It seems livable right now. Like, I'm really taking damage at the moment. Yeah, berries give you so little hydration at the normal game.
It's the blue ones that give you the most.
Yeah. They're the ones that, with the blue ones, but barely. That's what. Yeah, check your inventory. You got gear on you. The three pieces. The hat. Okay. The hat and the legs, I think. I just couldn't do the, stuff. Yep. Alright. Hang over there. You just leave this here and then try to make a run for some kind of water source. What do you think? Oh, so red is this one over here, yeah?
Yes.
Alright. Fuck it, let's... Let's try to make it to red. Because I did see a water... near red.
Right.
Oh, okay.
Now,
with going for the red... Watch out, raptor to the left. Yeah, there's a blue and a red one over there, but we can't. Hey, look, it's the little guys. The rocks, yeah. I completely forgot about those guys for a second. God damn it. You see me, but there's two raptors to my left. Well, they're to my left, but they're to my left, nonetheless. They're attacking.
Okay, give me like 2 seconds.
Alright, cool. Go for it.
Alright, I got that.
Yeah, white on my screen now, though. Like, it's not colored in, it's white. It's worse. Oh, come on, water on the ground. It was shimmering and shit. Sorry, I lost it. It's the bugs. Still don't see you. Oh, there you are. Uh-huh. Oh, yeah, it said drink water. Yeah. And it just flew away. Drunk the water, though, I think. Hey, if it keeps me alive, I'm gonna do whatever it takes. Oh, crap. Drone. Alright, this one's dead. Run, I got it. Alright, that one's dead also. Yep. Oh. Get off the grass, because I can't see them. There it is. There's two of them. One's dead, the other one's dead. Oh god, that was a Percopteron. Scared me a little bit. The Rexus had caught up to us already, I was like, great. ...50%. Health is pretty much full. Sean?
Yeah.
That's cool.
I know I'm
behind you. If I keep moving, I'm gonna start dragging you, so I just wanna make sure that you're... If we keep going this way, we should be able to... A minute. This looks familiar. This little area. Yeah. Here, just come this way. I'm pretty sure I died on top of this. So the water... shouldn't. Oh! Fuck. My game lagged a little bit. Damn it. Alright, let's see. South, south. That's alright. If I spawn where I spawned originally, which was... Alright. Oh yeah, it just hit me once and that was it. The body's like right next to the rock. Oh, I can't see it anymore. I'm undead. Right, and I went to jump, so like whatever direction the guy was facing, that's where my body flew towards, and not too far, but I fell off the rock. The way I was facing the rock, it would have been to the left of it. Yeah, that's alright, don't worry about it. I'm gonna hit the respawn button, so get ready to get teleported. Alright, there you are. So let's see, where am I? In the direction I was. See, it spawned me in a different weather again. It put us closer to green than it did to red. And originally, my spawn on south, whatever, I was like really close to red. Alright, there's two raptors. Can you see me? There's two raptors below this. I see water though. Oh, there's like a little river down there. Where you at? Oh, there you are. The right of... You see the raptors? Yeah. I know. Go towards that direction, though. Like, basically in the direction... To the right, after you get to the bottom of this... formation here. Go right. Yeah, this looks like the remains of a pond of water to the right here. Don't let there be a rock guy somewhere. Oh, shit. Oh, it's... I thought it was a raptor. I was like, fuck.
I see it.
Oh, sweet. Pulls you off too, by the way. Yeah, I know. Alright, sweet. So I think this is gonna be a good fat. It's just like, we'll start building. Here. In the settings I got on this other side of the rock. What you got? Thank you. I like this hat better than the one. I don't like that safari hat. Alright, so... Let's go punch some trees. There's one close by here. Instead of there, Anki, two Anki, sorry, we're good. You just got those raptors are still close by, they're like right above the across where I'm standing right now. So keep that in mind. They could come and pay us any minute now. Oh, what? Of course I do. Where can I not find a freaking... stone that I could pick up. There's one over here. Oh, I just found silica. Oh, what the hell? Right here, dude. Yeah, a shitload of them. I just got 218 silica pearls. The few pearls were right here. Oysters or whatever. Come on, I need one fuck. Oh, there we go. I got it. Just so I can make my pick. Man, this sucks. I wish I would have found this pond way. I would have built a little hut with the beds and everything. Now I got new beds. Appreciate it, though. Right. Okay, so clay. More for the clay. So I'll start with the basic shit like always. Should we, do you know what the tents do?
Yeah, tents is pretty much like a mobile, spawn point. You don't need to have any foundation.
Oh, really? Oh, I'm learning that bad boy right away. Alright, so we got... No, I think the teepee's for Primitive Plus.
Right, okay, yeah, so the tent's pretty much like a similar thing.
Okay, cool, right on. Alright, so... Go back... I know we don't have any meat yet, but there's a campfire here. I had meat on me. Building out of wood is going to be a little bit hectic. There's not that many. What are you playing, Mark? You don't say. He was by the wife, I think. Oh, I gotta sneeze. Oh man. Thank you. Oh. Hurt my brain. Are these passive teams or are these, oh no, you got. How easy are they to kill? Not that easy. These little guys? Ha! I killed it. I need shoes and gloves, man. Oh, I'm gonna have enough to make two sets. What am I missing? Yep. Three hides to be able to make you some gloves. Where you at? Well, the gloves and the gloves and the, the shoes give you weather protection as well, so. Here's your shoes. On top of the little foundation here. Right? I also got my 42 to 10, and it seems to be helping quite a bit. Like, I'm not even getting the little. I don't know if you are, but I'm not. Oh, you're already, okay. Yeah, I started with my weight. Had I known better, I would have started with fortitude. No. Oh, excuse me. Bless you. That sounded painful. You still got the allergies? That sucks. Alright.
It's not all the time, it's just like,
yeah,
random.
Yeah, that's the.
Especially
with
Mark's
first talk. Right? Species X or the species Y is what those guys eat?
Species Y.
Oh, okay, cool. I got some of them already.
Okay,
yeah, this. You see this little plant right here? I was able to pick him up earlier. Yeah. Pretty sure this. There you go. Oh, wait, no, those. It was a different plant. It looked. It looked like a little plant, like. Oh, here, maybe this prickly one's over here. This. Yeah, I think this is the one that gives them to you. Nope, it's not. Something like this though, but it was smaller. At the hut that we were at, there was a bunch of them, like literally right outside of it. The one species. And they look like this, but short. Mm-hmm. That's good though. I kind of like that. Oh yeah. Is this the one? No, that's not the one. This is the same shit I was just picking up. Cause those little...
Yep. It's a little star.
Oh, is it? You just got some? Nice. There's a raptor coming up towards our little base. I don't wanna. Let's see, I'm getting... Oh, there. Okay. Yeah, I was getting silk, so that stopped. Shit, I'm in cupboard now. Right, so I don't need these. I don't need these. I got two plants, but be careful. There's... Did you knock it down?
Yep.
Wait, there's two of these. Okay, I have that. There's some narco berries. There, I'm crafting water skins.
Nice.
And I'll craft you some gloves. Oh, wow. Oh, nice. Oh, that's right. I got my effective or my taming thingy really high, so the calc is going to be. Here's your water skin, and welcome back. Craft you some. Here's your gloves. No brown. Yeah, because they're supposed to help you detect when the weather's gonna change. Like whenever they make the little funny sound, you know that there's storms coming. Oh, that's just probably nice for them too.
Is this something still on my shoulder?
Yep. Double tap E. Why? Yeah, sorry, E is... It's...
Really, I look toward the sky and I pick up a rock.
Whoops, I just ate. There, I just made a... It's a little box. It'll... Yep. Alright.
I don't know why I made a torch.
I made one too. We'll get here. It's just my days last longer than normal, so. Which now that I did the heat cool thing in this game, I'm just gonna get the days lasting closer to. Right. Just make it more equal, as opposed to like the days being just as longer. Because my nights were like, because I didn't like playing too much in the dark. Just because like when I play a lot, you know, like playing in the darkness just doesn't help very much. So, but now it seems like be a little bit of a necessity to have a little bit of nighttime to get a break from the heat. Yeah.
Okay. Just FYI.
Yeah. No worries, we'll figure it out, I'm sure. Got a metal vein right here. I don't know if you noticed it, but there's a little bit of a metal vein.
Yeah, right below me.
Well, I don't know where you're at, but there's one here in the pond. Really? So there are metal veins close by. For the fucking foundation. What's up? He was the last time I seen you. It's not by assuming he is on you. Does he? I actually didn't even know. He looked all dumb night when I got close to give you the seeds. It's hard to get up here. No worries. I'm just collecting some bit of a building just so we can have somewhere to hide into in case we get attacked. Because I know those raptors are still close by. In fact, the rock that you were standing on just a minute ago, that Procaptoron that's like kind of bouncing around near the Dicker, that's where the raptors were pretty practically behind. If they or what happened, but I don't see it anymore. It was just the one. Holy crap, that is huge, Sid. Oh, really? Just kill itself by like swimming above the water. Because they love doing that. Chilling. The fact that. What? Over there. Oh, I see. That was in my inventory. I couldn't see it for a second. The thing is massive, man. It's like almost the size of a freaking. Oh, shit. So that's good then. There's piranha here. There's all codfish. So we'll have a. Jeez. Sounds good. Oh my god. Yeah, I think that's more than enough. Are you? Can you not move? Yeah. That's the only reason I was asking. Oh, here, so I'm sending like this is where the pearls are, and then the metal over here as well. So plenty of pearls, like this whole little section right here, these are all pearls. Oh, did you drop him? Let's drown him, man. Poor little guy. Oh. It's like the equivalent of Dodo Bird. You know, like.
Right, that's like a.
Oh, hold on. My game is lagging a little bit. It was saving, apparently. Trees to respawn faster. What are these things called? These are not aggressive though, right? Yeah, no. I'm right next to nothing. Alright, good. Do they fight back though if you or do they run? Oh, okay. Well, we won't have to much, but. That's alright. We'll longer to mess around with the bigger guys. Probably. Symbols like a stego or a. Okay.
Okay,
so level 1, it takes 8 of them. Alright. To use recipe, it takes 105 and 46 minutes. Oh, wow. So, that's times 1 effectiveness. So, it'll take about half of that. Half the time, and probably half the berries. Or maybe. Maybe not half the time, but yeah. Ah, damn it! I just more health.
Oh, dude, I'm
up. Have you got movement? No, but I did.
Awesome.
Is it? There, I just learned it too. I'm actually gonna learn some bola. Oh, okay. No, I put it all. Oh, yeah, I do. Hold on. Alright, I'll just put it right here in the box. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna destroy this. Fuck. Oh, yeah. Few for making a mortar and pestle. Don't throw them all away. Get more wood up right back. Come on. Does it work like a real boomerang, or what a boomerang? You can just toss it and it comes back. Check that out. Nice. You could actually smack with it. Does it have durability? Actually use durability. Or is it only when you actually hit something? It's pretty neat though, I like it. That it actually comes back to your hand.
Yes, they kill things with it.
Oh, really? Nah. Nice. Yeah. They cause torpor damage. Okay, that's good to know. Oh shit. I'm gonna get rid of this fish meat, man. I'm gonna keep getting encumbered. We already got some cooking over. Oh, another little guy right here. Did you, like, literally just. Right here? No. Alright, cool. He's running. He's right by me. Nice, he's down. Oh, you hit him too many times. It's all good. It's only one. Alright, so we need to find the. Oh, that was quick. Oh shit, I don't have any, Alright. I'm looking. I found the plant, but they're not getting it. Freaking wise. Of course they're not. Come on. It's like when you're scrambling to get narco berries to keep a dinosaur down. And you don't know narco berries at all. It's like, really?
There you go.
Oh, did it get up already? Oh, that was quick. Yeah, I didn't get any. It looks like a little. What is this one? This one is a male. What's yours? They're both like the same color. Mine got purple. Sweet. Okay, cool. So we got male and a male. Nice. Alright, we're gonna name him. He looks like Fox, so we're gonna name him Fox. It has. Three more walls. I think we should be done with the main walls. I thought you were running this way. My bad. Coming.
Oh,
is there another one? Oh, nice.
Oh, this has got a darker color.
Oh, and it's got orange. Nice, I can't even see. Oh, there. It's a level 1 also. Yeah. Fuck it. You wanna knock it down? It's pretty cool. Oh, yeah. Forgot about that thing. Yep. Oh, it did knock him. One hit! Nice. Oh, here, I got. I got some narc. I just had me hang on. There's 14. There's that. Oh, that the guy's gonna team out really fast. I get a level bonus anyways. Yeah, I got it with the first one. The one that you knocked down first. Yeah. I had a beaver that had discolors. Yeah, it was black fur with stripe. Just think. A couple more of these. This is garbage. This. Oops. Yeah, it's like two more. Nice. Last one. Get up, you bastard! There he goes. It's your boss. Nice. It's following you. Yeah. Oh, that would be a nice team right now. what you call 'em? What? The mushroom. The fucking rare mushrooms. That's what it. Like, it'll eat berries, I think. But I know that the actual feeding is the rare mushrooms. Which I don't know if you can get out of this area. Right. Which I don't know if you could get, like, in the regular map, you could get mushrooms from palm trees. And obviously you could get the species eggs also out of the swamp area. I want to put in the sand in this box. That way we got the two. You can get rid of that toy. What time is it? It says it's already like 7 p.m. and it's still daytime outside. It's almost 8 o'clock at night. Bright as hell outside. Alright, so. Oops, shit, sorry. Can you put. Oh, wait, I was just gonna put. And I'm an idiot because I have my animal. There's rocks under the, like, right here. If you look at, remember how I was picking through the foundation said Mark's World the other day? There, see, like, there's no still stuff underneath the foundations. If you move around, a hand spawn right above your experience bar. That's how you know you're standing on something that you can pick up. There, it disappeared. There's something. Once we pick up whatever's underneath the fun, we find they shouldn't spawn again. Nice. There we go. Alright. This thing is cute as fuck, man. Like, it cleans its ears and stuff. It's got fleas, apparently. Oh no. Crouch on the foundations. They're both following you, by the way, so they're running around every time you. Now I can get out of here so I can stand back up. There we go. So yeah, don't crouch on the foundations or you floaty thing where you can't move. Alright, so. Hey, cool, this tree. Well, are you? Alright. Oh, wait. Can we... one hit you? Nope. No, we can't. Come on, come on. Ah, damn it. Stay still. Oh, damn it, I missed. Oh, cool. You can hit him on the way back, too. There, it's down. It's down. It was a level 8, yeah. I'm just trying to get the hides out of him. We need the hides. Good to know, though, this, the thing, actually knocks them down, too. Alright, so I got 116 hides total. Wish I'm dead again. What am I missing? Dash. Do we have dash in here? Dash in here? Nope. Also, I'm not sure if it was... well, I cooked some. We can test for now, like... should be. Cause like the yeah, it's right here. For serving bins. And the where'd it go? There it is. The Adobe stuff. Sweet. Structures. Alright, so what do we need for this? Clay, wood, and fiber. Let's see. Whoa. What's this guy? 44. Mm. 44. I wonder. Hold on. Oh, 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 come on. Ah, really? I can't get up there? What? I only hit him once and it's already... I think it's about... Uh-oh. It's going towards the back of the house. Did I just... I'm running away from the house for a second. Hang on. Shit, oh, you're scared. Oh, so they run away. They're not aggressive. Oh, you can run while holding this thing? This is awesome. Oh, shit, I'm about thirsty. Yeah, it's definitely... Ah, oh, damn it, I missed. I got him. Did you hear that, right? The thunder? Just don't forget running towards bad guys. I just squeezed the bug's butt. Oh, fuck it. That guy's fast, dude. Well, it's good to know that they're not aggressive. Down! Oh, damn it. Oh, yeah. He's stuck. Nice. It's down. Yeah, I hit him. And you hit him, what, a few more times? You want to kill him? Kill it then. That way you get experience. Well, once you kill it, you will. There. Got 1.6 experience out of that. That means you should have gotten double that, like 3.2 or something like that. What's up? Oh. Dude, I'm happy that this thing... Oh, there's a bug to get water out of. You just drink. You made the drinking sound. Mm-hmm. Oh shit, now it's getting cold. It's getting night. So let's see, what time is it? It is 9:32 a.m. and it's barely starting to get sunset. Mm-hmm. I guess not. I guess not, but there's a raptor right down the fucking river where we were chasing that big dude. It's right past the... Oh yeah, I did see those. Like, I haven't seen them in the game yet, but I've seen them on videos. They look pretty badass, dude. What? I don't know, but we probably should head back towards the base just in case. Now. What was I gonna do? I forgot what I was gonna do. Oh, that's what I was gonna do. I wrote. Can I make the mortar and pestle yet? Yeah, can you? Hide, I only got 44, I need 65. Oh wait, was it the rocks that I needed? Oh, never mind, I need the stone. I got the hide, yeah. I mean, we can make a couple of hurt to have, a, you know, a couple of them. Oh, that's right, this be placed on the ground. Oh, we're ice cube. You might want to grab your torch. Sit right next to the fire, because we're ice cubed away from the fire. Or at least I was. Just with the torch only. Never mind, I'm not anymore, it's just snowflake. Oh, what the hell? I am ice cubed. Right? To put it in a pond. You need to learn the chair first, and then the table is like down. It used to be on the left side. Here. Yeah, as long as we're okay, but once we move, it seems to go on to the ice. Alright, so what do I need for clay? I need of course, I need but anymore. Damn it. It's in my dead body somewhere in the middle of the desert. Oh wow, the sand is pretty heavy. The sand. Can I move? I didn't see any cactus nearby, did you? I saw trees, but I didn't see any. Oh, did you? Alright, cool. Look for it during the day. You got any? Yeah, it's inside to the left. Ask if you had any narco berries, etc. This guy's got 7. Yeah. There, I just dropped them. You can their inventory well down your shoulders. There, I got him. He hit something. Learning. I got some narcotics going.
Sulfur?
I have no idea, dude. What the hell? The cooked meat, and I put it in one of the chests, so if you need cooked meat, grab some. It's the fish meat, yeah, it's in one of the chests. Should be able to learn the rest of these. Ah, oh, damn it. Oh wait, I can do this. What the hell? I think if you use the pickaxe, you get sand, and if you use the hatchet, you get less sand. Where are you trying to get, Flint? Oh, I'm lagging. There we go. What's up? Oh, there's a level 4 of these big dudes. Morella tops. Oops. God damn, that thing is fast. I wonder if you could hit him with Bola. Probably not, since like usually tracks you can't get them. Those are bigger than tracks. Not with the regular Bola, anyways. One, two, five. All right. Oh, come on, get up. Get up, get up, get up. Dang it. How about here? Can we get up here? Nope. What the hell? Dude, you sound like you're getting sick, man. You got it, or did you just learn it? Oh, gotcha, gotcha. Oh, sweet. Yeah, it's under wood storage. I'm coming back. I'm coming back with some wood right now. What? I thought it didn't break. Huh. That's good to know. It doesn't have a durability, though. That makes no sense. Oh, yeah, like it just breaks at random. Makes sense. Is there one? Oh. Oh man, you got me all excited. Oh yeah, yeah. Sorry. I forgot. I don't know. Yeah, no, that's a trick. You figure with all this water that there would be a bunch of cactus around. Oh, I see some, I see some. All right, no problem. I'm right here next to you. It's for the past. Can we get up here? Come on. Sweet. Nice. Let me grab this last one on this side. Oh, there's a bunch of them, yeah. It's a good thing that these things are not happening. Yeah. This way, get some of that clay to Adobe stuff. Sweet. How much you got total? This is right here. Really? Nice. Yeah, I see that. Right on. Well, my hatch is just broken. I don't have any wood, so I guess we could head back towards the base. Yeah, it doesn't go that far. You see that there? Towards, like, if you come center, it stops right where the bug is flying. Like, right underneath that. Oh, I... Alright, cool. Oh, I wonder if that's where the, caverns. Yep. Yeah, sorry, I was getting some wood. Yeah. Alright, I think as soon as I get back to the base, I'm just gonna see my stream and we'll keep on playing for a little while. I'll quit soon. So I wanna be able to port this over to YouTube. I don't want to make it like extra long. It's already been going almost 2 hours. All right, so let's try crafting some of these. All right, cool, man. Well, for those of you watching on YouTube, thanks for stopping by. If you like what you've seen, don't forget to hit the like button, and we'll see you on the flip side. Have a good one.